Greetings. Welcome to the Vyapar Learning Hub. Today, we will talk about party details and learn how easily you can maintain party details with Vyapar. As you know, parties in business, that is, your customers and vendors, are the most important. And if you are a distributor or wholesaler, then it is also necessary to keep information about the business details of all the parties for billing, in which some important details are, such as phone number, email ID, GST type, GST in number, shipping address, and billing address. Generally, you have to get these details from your customers or vendors, and then you have to enter them manually. But what if you don't have to enter these details yourself? Yes, it absolutely can happen. A new feature has arrived in Vyapar, and its name is Ask Details. The advantage of this feature is that you do not have to manually fill in all the details of the parties. Your time will be saved. In this, there are very less chances of making a mistake. And the most special thing is that you will remain a professional businessman for your party. So now, without further delay, let us learn how to use this Ask Details feature in Vyapar. For this, first go to the home screen of Vyapar, where you will find three options on the top: Parties, Transactions, and Item. Here, click on Parties option. In the Parties option, you will see a list of all the parties. Click on the name of the party whose details you need. As for example, here we have clicked on Wiki Creations. Just as you have clicked on Wiki Creations, same way when you will click on any party, then you will see an icon, Ask Details. On clicking this icon, a link will be generated for you, and which you will be able to share with your parties. So for this, you will see many options on the screen, such as WhatsApp, email, SMS, or many other options. You can share this link with your parties by whichever option you want. After clicking on the option, you will get the screen like this. You will select the party name and send this link. So the message that you have shared with your parties, that message will appear something like this to your party. When your party clicks on this link in the given message, then they will see a screen like this. On this screen, your party will get some options. In that section, they can fill their business details, in which the first is the GST type. Here your party has to select their GST type, that is, whether your party is registered under GST or not. And if registered, then whether it is registered under regular scheme or composite scheme. If your party is registered, so in this way they will get the option to fill the GST in number. So for the time being, here we are selecting the party as unregistered. Apart from this, here your party will also get the option to fill details like phone number, email ID, shipping address, and billing address. So as you can see, to show you, here we have filled all the details as an example. In the same way, your party can also fill all these details. After filling up all the details, your party has to click on the submit button. After clicking on the submit button, your party will see a confirmation message like this. After submitting the details by the parties, you will receive a notification like this, which will tell that the party has submitted the details. By clicking on this notification, the name screen of that party will open in your Vyapar app, where by clicking on the edit icon at the top, you will be able to see that all the party details have been filled automatically. Now to save this detail, you will click on the update button given below. By doing this, the details of that party will be saved forever in the Vyapar app. So in this way, you can easily fill details of your parties using the Ask Details feature. We hope you liked this video. So inform about this new feature to your merchant friends also. Apart from this, if you need any information related to Vyapar or you are facing any kind of problem, so call us on the number given on the screen or contact us on WhatsApp. For more such videos, subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon so that you can get all our updates. Thank you for using Vyapar. हैप्पी व्यापारिंग।